reading from Sri Sri Radha Rasa Sudhanidhi, verse number 25. O Sri Radhike, when can I see your beautiful blooming lotus face that grows in a lake full of true love for Krishna, that is full of honey that intoxicates Krishna, that is like a moon that causes the ocean of rasa to swell.
Wow.
And that is beautified by curly locks of hair that are bluish like bumblebees. O Sri Radhike, when can I see your beautiful blooming lotus face that grows in a lake full of true love for Krishna, that is full of honey that intoxicates Krishna, that is like a moon that causes the ocean of rasa to swell, and that is beautified by curly locks of hair that are bluish like bumblebees. A lotus flower in a love lake. Sripad is in his Swarupa Vesh from beginning to end.
Yeah.
He does not have to endeavor to get these visions.
Yeah.
They come spontaneously.
Yeah. Read again.
Sripad,
from beginning.
O Sri Radhike, when can I see your beautiful blooming lotus face?
When I can see, means I'm not seeing. I'm seeing other things. I cannot see her. Beautiful face, lotus face. I'm seeing other things, but I have no time for that. When I have a time to see your lotus face, there are. In the Sul Maharaj, then.
No. No. I sit here. No problem.
So Gurudev, Sripad here is praying for
that.
But that I cannot see your lotus face because I have other desires. When it will happen that I will only see your face. I cannot see your lotus face because my desire to see these other things. So I cannot see your lotus. Right or not? He is full in his Swarupas. So he is staring. I am not very fixed. All the time in my material concept. So when it will happen? In Swarupavesh always I see you. But when I come as a sadhaka, I start looking physical body, I start looking money at other things. But, and this realization comes when I come to my Swarupavesh and I see her lotus face. It is not all the time happening to me. Because in the Swarupavesh, he is also Swarupavesh, so he said to him, why not all the time happening to me? Again, repeat this line.
O Sri Radhike, when can I see your beautiful, blooming lotus face that grows in a lake full of true love for Krishna?
One thing more. Oh, Sri Radhi, what I will say to you. I have no other place that I can share my feeling.
He is directly approaching Srimati Radhika with this prayer.
There are only a few persons who understand this, and I can tell my prayer through. It's only Radhika and Guru Manjari is also one, but actually it's what I feel is Radhika. Because she knows my feelings like I know her feelings. To whom should I go other? There is no other place.
When the other place to say, then I am acting in my sadhakya. When I have in spiritual body, I will only say to you, fight with you, talk to you, do for you. And when I go out from you, then I will cry for you.
Mm.
Gurudev, is this happening because we are marginal energy?
Right.
That we are falling out, going back, falling out.
We are also being fun. So thus, in Sarupaves, for a moment we go out, then we feel. Because we feel disconnection from this is the truth.
But to see it in a positive way, to coming out, it can increase our greed to going back.
Right.
So that we always have the desire for this.
Right. Right. Come here. Give to everyone.
So we can only see. Sudhanidhi in our Sarupa Vesh, and how to develop this, how to grow this. It grows in a lake full of true love.
When there is a love for you, it's a lake. Reservoir of true love. Lake means reservoir. River means floating. Fountain means coming and flowing. But lake means reservoir. True love. You take. Cut more. Yeah.
So it seems this Sripad's prayer is devotion itself, is bhakti. Bhakti is praying for this. It's not being together with Radha, it's longing. It's the experience of wanting, of loving. So Sripad in this prayer, this Radha Rasa Sudhanidhi is our reality.
Yeah.
This ping pong is our experience of Radha. It's always longing. It's always wanting. It's always desiring. No?
Yeah, and ping pong make us greedy.
Yes.
If I have a desire for that. Greed grows when I'm not doing that and I want to do that. My greed can grow up. If I have no greed, it will not do anything. But I'm greedy, ping pong will be helping also to increase my greed. Gracias. Take one,
please. When I fell in love, then automatically is greed.
Yeah,
I cannot go out of this.
When I will return,
when you immerse yourself in the lake full of true love,
Chura. I will keep my body in that lake. Thinking of not, I have other place to move.
And I only see the face I love. And this face is swelling the ocean of my love, like it's described. So we know that the moon, even on Earth, is swelling the ocean, right? It comes up, it becomes bigger. And so here is same as described.
I am living in the lake.
This is
of love.
Always.
If I go out from the lake, I can see that. This is the line here. If I'm living in the lake of love, this will happen.
And sometimes Radharani is called, oh, moon-faced girl.
Mm-hmm.
Because the moon is increasing.
Soothing, light, prem bhakti chandrika. Prem bhakti and chandrika means moonlight.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Moonlight means living in the light, but very soothing light.
Mm.
There is sunlight also. And electric light also. I can live in the sunlight also, material light. Material light. I can live in moonlight. And I can live in electric light.
No need generator. Good. Here we need generator.
Because we want to live in electric light.
Artificial.
Artificial.
Give banana, give all fruits to everyone. Take it out, all basket. Give. Or cut, or not
cut,
much.
Cut.
Oh, Sri Radhika.
Aha, Sri Radhika.
When can I see your beautiful, blooming lotus face?
Wow.
That grows in a lake full of true love.
True love. There are many love, but true love.
One true love. One.
That is full of honey that intoxicates Krishna.
That's the beauty. That is a controller. Cannot, he loses his control. This is Sonambona. Not I see controller, I see the Sonam Bonam, what controller is doing. That research, that is the Prabhupada gives science to us.
Hmm. No more controlling, only sweetness.
Honey. Is one controller become cowboy, to put the danka and take the milk cup from the cow. Because he want to live in Braja, near, he want to be in Vrindavan. This is the reason behind that. To the controller. What is this? Sonam Bonam. And I have nothing, and we don't understand that. I have nothing. This controller changed himself, and I cannot change myself. Yeah.
Finish?
No.
And he is also one pointed on this moon-like face.
Wow.
On Sri Radhika. That will swell his ocean of love.
Yeah.
Actually, we have the same goal.
Me?
We have the same goal.
Wow.
We also like to see this moon-like face of Radhika. But
when we see not, this is ignorance, because we are not in the lake of love. You, Sunity is closed eyes. Yeah. Give to my Prabhu. Give to him.
Gaurasundar.
What?
Gaurasundar.
What?
Get. Yeah.
It's fake, huh? What?
Yeah.
Oh, shoot, Adike. When can I see your beautiful, blooming lotus face?
My face is also like a lotus flower, very soft.
I think this wonderful description of this lotus-like face of Srimati Radhika is there because that it is what we should be attracted to as a manjari and in our meditation.
Softness, beautiful in the flower. Lotus is very beautiful flower.
Yeah. Lotus like face. So beautiful.
Softness. Very pure. Also, it comes from the mud and water, but very softness is there. And that is the best beautiful flower. Wow.
I read also one thing that was very astonishing to me, where Sripad says that the love of Radha Mohan for each other is 1,000 times purer than molten gold.
Yeah.
How I can imagine how pure this love must be.
This is divine. And this love is the magnet that we are surrounding, moving that.
O Sri Radhike, when can I see?
Not repeat same thing.
Okay.
Then we will repeat and say, when it's clear, then go on.
That is like a moon that causes the ocean of rasa to swell, and that is beautified by curly locks of hair that are bluish like bumblebees.
That lotus, that meditation upon that lotus-like face, it's like the moon. And that meditation is swelling the ocean of rasa within us. This is what I understand from this.
Yeah, the, as Gora referenced earlier, the material moon causes the material ocean to rise and fall as it comes and goes. So same like for us, as Swamini's face comes and goes, as she plays hide and seek, this causes the ocean of rasa to swell within us.
Ocean moon. Is the, if the ocean means the waves, and if the waves are not there, waves come and come, and so this is waves. It's not, is love like a waves. Love move like a waves. That is love. If there is no waves in the love, is no love.
Without emotion, love is not possible.
Yeah. Emotions means feeling.
Feeling.
Feeling means bhav.
Bhav. Ocean of emotion.
Keep it after prasadam, after class. No, no, there. After, on keep on the night. Yeah. You are.
Mahabharata.
Why is it there?
A lotus flower in a love lake. Shripad is in his Swarupa Vesh from beginning to end. He does not have to endeavor to get these visions. They come spontaneously.
Get his waves. Coming and going. If you are there, you can really. If you are near to the ocean, you go to the ocean, you stay far. Nothing. You have to be there, close to the ocean, then you can see the waves. And waves will make you conscious, careful. Anytime it can attack you. So then the waves attack us. Of love. When as a Manjari, we want to see you very close. We want not to close with you, it will not attack. Sri Radha. No? Attack. You have strong waves will come, you are not conscious. You have to go inside those.
They're overwhelming, Gurudev.
Overwhelming.
And how we go in the ocean when we make seva or the service or chanting like this?
We cannot think out of, you cannot calculate.
Yeah.
You have to accept only, and it will flow in how the waves say to you.
Spontaneously.
Spontaneous. Well,
we have to want to go to the ocean.
Yes.
We have to want to go to the ocean for a day.
That's the
That means we have to have the desire.
Now somebody has a house near to ocean. My chavan has a house near to the ocean.
Wow.
He walks the ocean with me. The chavan is
the
He floats on waves of prayer into the kingdom of transcendental pastimes.
That is the kingdom. King of thinking is the transcendental pastime. Why? This pastime is a manchi seva. In Hindi, that means mind is fixed for this. If the pastime is not there, you cannot fix the mind. Only one in picture or deity. But the pastime, then easily your mind is fixed there. So this is the mercy of them. They create some play. You see? Even the child, you give the story book, he will start reading one by one. Because this is the pastime. He liked to be there. They want to be in pastime, child. But we grown up, we cover ourselves that we don't like to be in the divine pastime. we want to endeavor some material
thing. So that we have to remove all these covers to be again in the pastime.
Only we have to live in the lake of love. We have to live in the lake of love. Love is selfless. Never fight, never argue, never. You have to flow. Floating. You put one wood to flow, you don't bother. The water will take it out. And one living animal you give, he will try to fight with the waves. So we have to, like a wood, we have to flow, not to fight with the circumstances. This is the lake of love. Right?
Yeah. Like a viewer heard it.
Yeah, doer means karma. If you want to be a doer, you are taking karma. But karma is very big business. We are preparing to become pig. You are not here. Endeavor means karma.
Se facciamo sforzo, vuol dire che facciamo karma.
Love is spontaneous. No need. If I fell in love, there is no need for any endeavor. Why I not have to press myself to fell in love. When I fell in love and I see the beautiful face of Swamini, my God, all empty, finished.
Yeah.
Nothing to do.
I think that is the meaning of we cannot calculate, because love can never be calculated. It's happening.
That is. Yeah.
Like when we fall in love with a girl here in the material world, we cannot calculate. It's happening. A natural thing.
Even on the material platform, that happens. Yeah. But what to speak about the spiritual platform?
Divine love.
Free yeah. of lust and desires in this case.
Sure.
Not enjoying. The moods change. We become servant.
Yeah.
Servant of love.
Servant.
Not enjoyer of love.
Yeah.
There is one enjoyer and the others are servants.
But this is the meaning. Go on.
In his Kinkuru Swarup, Sripad has now finished massaging Srimati's limbs with oil.
You see, the beginning. How to do it? How to understand it? Now, in Siddhadeha, Sripad is giving massage. Purus, male consciousness, dual consciousness, can give massage to the female. Kinkri means the female. Prakriti. We have to come out from the do our kartikaya. Female can give massage to
female. But there is a special form of female meaning.
Right? Female means prakriti. Prakriti means
enjoying
yourself.
Hmm.
Sarup is Prakriti, the highest Purusha. Hmm. Material karpo with the false ego is Purusha.
Hmm.
When we work through the material body concept, we have a Purusha Abhimana. We are doer. And when we come to the Prakriti there, and we move and do that, it's a Prakriti Abhimana. Female concept.
What?
I don't. That's
pure. Maidservants are pure.
Because they are in Prakriti.
No interest.
No.
Selfish.
No other interest. If there is other interest, then they are no Prakriti. When I have a partner, that time also two Prakriti has to be there. If maybe your partner has to become Purusha, you leave Prakriti. Then Prakriti Bhava will come. Your family member. You have a wife, children, rabbit. How to practice this? You become female with your activities. And female has to be male. Then you are Purusha. Prakriti is a Purusha. Is a nature. One is enjoyer and one is enjoyed by enjoyer. Nitya Siddha Krishna Prem Sadhya Kabunai Suddha Chit Sramanadi Karayuda. Atma Sukha Priti Vancha. Atma Sukha Priti Vancha. Priti means to love. To fulfill that desire. Dhare Kamna. Atma Sukha Priti Vancha. Dhare. My desire is this, to do that. Is a Kama.
Mm.
Karma. Atma Sukha Priti Vancha. Dhare Kamna. Krishna Sukha Priti Vancha. Dhare Primna. So Krishna is everywhere. You become Prakriti. Other is a male. Male is a Krishna. You become Prem. Prem. You are doing service. Totally, automatically this desire will vanish. This is my practical experience.
Because we cannot be both. Or we are Rusa or we are Prakriti.
We have to practice to be Prakriti. Prakriti has, if she has desire, he has to be a Purusha then. You not become Purusha.
No, you have to become Purusha. Prakriti. Ma il desiderio deve essere qui per diventare Prakriti.
Radha.
Yeah.
Give you some clue to experience. Nobody will say this. And this practice will make you Prakriti. Up to Yeah, you have to do it.
We become intelligent in Islam.
But sense and sexual will catch us. Change yourself. That is prakriti nature. That is the manjari bhava. Change yourself. Don't try to change the world. If I change myself, my life is done. But the preacher means they are changing the world, but they don't want to change themselves. What is the use of that? They like to change all of you, but I will not change myself because this is not for me. It's useless. First, I have to practice, and I have to change, then I can share with you. If not, then it's not unpractical.
Rumi said, instead of fighting the world, kill your ego.
That's the point.
Yeah. Invece di combattere con il mondo, ammazzi il tuo ego.
This is the point.
And it's just an internal journey?
Spiritual life means eternal journey. External journey means material. That's written Tirthyatra Parishram. Kevar Maner Brahm means we do the tour, travel, parikrama. These are all Brahm. Brahm means ignorance. You cannot grow yourself with this ignorance habits. You want to afford something, then you want to run and afford your body. Parishnam is like a labor job. A manner Brahm means doubt. You not understand reality of spirituality. It is inner journey, not outside tour program. I said to a friend, first day, Vrindavan is inner journey. It's not outside journey. And no place in the world. Mayapur, Iceberg, there. That realization. And Puri, Jagannathpuri, okay. But Vrindavan is Vrindavan. It's a Siddha Bhumi. Siddha.
Place of Swamini, that makes a difference. Separation
from Vrindavan. She is in Dwarka and crying for Vrindavan. This Radhika is crying for Vrindavan.
Krishna is feeling this.
Like a Kurukshetra. Radhika see Krishna. It's all Radhika's story. Where is the controller story? Any place I don't see. And Radhika say, I now feel the same way how we are feeling in Vrindavan. So this Radhika in Chaitanya crying for that. So he cannot be in the Vrindavan, then he cannot do. He has to cry to explain the feelings. And we go to take the ocean bath. I see this. We not go for that. We go for ocean bath. Radhika can cry for now. Radhika Dasi can understand.
Radhika Dasi.
The divine realization only is a place for now.
But we can feel Mahaprabhu's feeling behind the pillar in Jagannath Puri.
But you have to know Mahaprabhu.
This
Mahaprabhu knowing, you will understand Vrindavan. Not without Radhika.
No.
I was in Mayapur. I say I will never come back. I never go after that. I never go back to Puri. No, this is not my mood. This is not my mood, sorry to say.
Yes.
I am Indian, I see everyone. Sorry to say. I don't want to say.
But I feel the same.
Many sahajiyas are there.
Tanti sahajiyas sono lì. Mayapur.
Mayapur was a great sahajiya city. His name is
Sangharana.
I don't want to say. He's my Sangharana.
They dress like women. Men dress like women.
And many in Navadvip, many sahajiyas. This is not Vrindavan see
anyone. No.
Radha couldn't see, no.
No.
Bhajanandi
is
I should say, if you go to Mayapur, you will hear them also saying Vrindavan there many sides. So, you know what I'm saying?
You can see here, and I see. Because why I see? Because I am Indian. Huh? I am searching the right places where I go. And I said, show me all temples, all the places. Rikshawala. So I make him friendly. This is Seva. Then he start telling, be careful here, be careful there. I said, okay. But I want to see that. What is that? You of a sudden you will not understand anything because you have no language. But I'm Indian. I talk some Bengali also. I want to plate him. And I make him very good snacks and this, that. He become my friend.
I go there where his place, I see his big picture there, people are like respecting him. What is his story? He had realization there or he got the realization here?
Any realization can be only happen in Vrindavan.
Only realization possible in Vrindavan.
Siddha Bhumi. This is the divine place. I know Vinod Baba from this age. Shanti is my friend. He is not 80, but he is also in 70s. My god brother, Mohan Baba, is living in Barsane. And I go 1 month, 2 months, stay there. And Vinod Baba is coming every day. He is singing there, bhajan. And Mohan Baba is also a good singer. So all they are sitting, Kesab Baba, and my all god brothers was there. He come every day because he has no place that time. And he is Tin Kauri Baba disciple. And I know Tin Kauri Baba also. That time we are 20 years old. 25 years old. Young boys.
Yeah. So many ragazzi.
But we have one goal, my Ramati of course. No, here and there. Although my wife is there, my family is there, but I'm not interested there. And she also cooperated. So I'm very thankful to her.
Sono molto gradevole che mi ha aiutato molto.
They say, in Sadhak Deha you stay, is a God leader.
Is it
God leader?
God leader.
God
leader.
God leader. When you want to go in Siddha Deha, is a Brajabhumi. God leader. In Sadhak Deha meditation and Brajalila is in Siddha Deha. Then you understand what is the
Mithai Go.
Jagai Madhai. Haridas, all Leela, you see, Gaur Leela. So when we realize, we understand, it takes time.
Nita is here and Gora is there.
Nitai is everywhere. And Gaura is also everywhere. That is Radha. Radha's Krishna and Vandasi Manjari. They are everywhere. This realization only in Brajabhumi can happen. And Gaura means this combination, three in one.
Could we say Gurudev as Gaura is Vrindavan? Radha,
Gaura,
Mohan, and Manjari.
Yeah, in this Siddha there.
Yeah.
Divine, when you come to Gaura, it's pastime. You have to come in Sadhakti. Gaura Leela, you can understand. Meditate in Sadhak there. It's also mentioned there. And Siddha Deha, you have to practice.
Class,
So is it important for us to connect with the Nitai Guralila or
100%? We are in physical body. If purity will not come, we are so dirty. Without mercy of Nitai, Nitai Baba mercy, without mercy of Nitai, we cannot understand Gaura. Nitai give vision to understand Gaura. And Gaura give desire to come to Vrindavan.
This book's also Nita.
100%. This is Nita. Andare Nita, Bahare Nita.
Sarvastra Nita.
Living and non-living thing is
Nita.
Sudhanidhi knows this song.
Yes. We will sing on 22nd.
Yes. Wow. Jai. Oh, finish. Some words you can
end it today.
The maid servant knows what Srimati doesn't know.
Maid servant know what Srimati Radhika don't know. This is the Manjari Bhav. Listen how beautiful.
La bella traduzione da Beijing, ok? Devo preparare
il piano,
ma si capisce, ok?
No.
The maid servant knows what Srimati doesn't know. Nagarendra, the king of womanizers, is admiring her uncovered limbs from up in a tree. Swamini is absorbed in thoughts when her maidservant calls her. Swamini, get up and take your bath. Srimati is startled and says, who is it? Is it you anointing me with oil? I forgot it was you. Your touch is just like Mohan's. Blessed is this maidservant that she can touch Swamini exactly as Shyam does.
Yeah. This is Seva. This is Seva. And this is the gift of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in our life. And without Manjari, without Prakriti Deha, we cannot understand this subject. Sorry to say. Swamini not understand what Krishna will understand. You don't believe the words of Prabhupada. He said, we are not running for controller. We are running for the sonam bonam. What is the most highest thing? Means Krishna is not highest. Sorry to say. In between love of Radha and Krishna is the high. And in between Manjari's seva is the highest. What Radhika don't know what is happening to me. This is the gift of Chaitanya. And I'm surprised. We are follower of Chaitanya and we are not following Chaitanya. Sorry. This is only gift of Chaitanya. That's to how to develop your prakriti deha, how to be in your manjari bhav for this realization. But our material need and desire is too much. We make crazy things. We not come for that. Again, we are creating karma.
Cominciamo a creare karma di nuovo.
A causa di questo desiderio. I waste my this life.
Io perdo tutta.
And then next life will be big.
Nella mia prossima
vita. A dog, a snake, like my nature.
Come la mia natura, diventerò quello che è la mia natura.
How dogs take body? Dog's nature is this. If you give in one plate to mother and child and father, mother and child cannot eat in one plate. Mother will say to her child, why are you eating in that? And child will say, why you are eating with me? This is my food. What will happen? I will take the dog body. It is different calculation, but all we are preparing to become something. Animal. By chance we got human body and we practice to become an animal. Raghunath Das Goswami went to Mahaprabhu 2 times. And he returned Raghunath Das Goswami, who is our Acharya, Chis Goswami. He said, you are not fit now. You go back to your home. Why? Because he is looking Mahaprabhu like a god. He is coming for search of God. They are not fit. No matter.
Lui l'ha visto, ma per cui ha detto anche una confusione che tu non sei preparato ancora. Vattene a casa.
Then Nitai catch you.
Poi Nitai.
And he punish you. You want to go to Chaitanya without me?
Tu vuoi andare a Chaitanya senza di me?
You will never understand Chaitanya.
Non lo capirai mai a Chaitanya.
Same like us. We will never understand Swamini Chaitanya without Nitai. Never.
Never. We will see only God consciousness.
Vedremo solamente la coscienza di
Then he say, I punish you.
Senza Nitai.
Parihati festival.
Parihati
festival. You have to feed to the Vaishnava. Then I will. And this happened. Then Chaitanya Nitai blessing. What is this blessing of Guru?
That misericordia del Guru.
My Gora is Radhika.
E il mio Gora è Radhika.
And Krishna is there. But he wants to know Radhika. That is the goal of Krishna. Go here to understand Radhika.
L'obiettivo di Krishna di conoscere chi è Radha. Questo dobbiamo capire.
When you will see like this, then you will become Radhika Dasi.
Allora diventerai una Radhika Dasi.
This modern Gaudiya Vaishnava, they don't
practice.
This is modern Guru and modern Gaudiya
Vaishnava.
If you do not believe this word, go to Mahanidhi Swami. He will explain you.
Lui vi spiegherà.
He was in his path.
Lui è stato in Iskon.
He knows Gaudiya Math and everything. It's all modern. To use you, it's not bhajan. Bhajan, you have to be understand Radha Dasi. You have to understand Radha Dasi bhajan. Krishna took the shelter of Radha. This is Chaitanya.
Mm.
Other desire of out of this is not Gaudiya Vaishnava.
Sorry.
I will never see the face of Sri Radhika in this lake of love.
Why?
Because I don't take shelter.
You take shelter. Why you say this? Not see the face of Krishna.
That
it looks nice. Don't see the face of Krishna. We don't want Krishna. Sorry to say.
Prabhupada explained.
I want Radha's Krishna.
Yeah.
I no want Krishna direct. If you know direct Krishna, you will become gopi.
Mm.
A sakhi. Be careful. If you are not careful, try to understand. Never see the face of Krishna without
Radha.
Then you will become gopi or sakhi. And gopi means 15,000 years tap, then you can be a gopi. Tapasya. You have a life 15,000
years.
Impossible. The Rama avatar time, all Rishi and Maharshi want to be associated with Ramchandra. And Ramchandra denies to do it. And he says, when I will come, in a Krishna avatar, we will accept you. So these become good. As Sakis or Nitya Siddha, they are always living with Radha and Krishna. One time I asked to Narayan Maharaj, you left the body and you not cleared this. Nitya Siddha, you explain in which book?
Venugita.
You explain and
spiega queste cose.
Sadhan Siddha. But you not explain about the Kripa Siddha.
Ma tu non spieghi che cos'è Kripa Siddha.
And always I say this to him. Why not you write it?
Perché tu non l'hai scritto?
Why not you write it?
Perché?
Why? How, where to find it? Then one day afternoon I was sleeping. He said, are you foolish? You say, why not I write Kripa Siddha? How I can write? It's not in one line, one book. All the books is mentioned about Kripa Siddha. All the scripture, Srimad Bhagavat, Bhagavad Gita, every book is telling how by mercy life changes.
Come la tua vita può cambiare con la misericordia.
How my life will change. Come la vita la mercy
cambierà. Questa è la misericordia.
Life changed by mercy.
La vita
non è per sadhana.
Causa della misericordia, non perché noi pratichiamo sadhana.
There is no sadhana prescribed.
Quello non è.
Nitya Siddha Krishna Prem, sadhaka gunai. Sadhaka gunai. Where is the sadhana? Sadhaka gunai. You understand Bangla? Sadhaka gunai. Means there is no describe. Mention that you do this, then you will get it, Krishna.
Non c'è scritto da niente, da nessuna parte. Tu fai quello, queste prescrizioni, e riceverai a Krishna.
Suddhacit. Suddhacit. Samanadi Koroi Udhai. Udhai. It happens. Udhai, like a sunrise.
Come il sole che sale.
Sunrise take.
Che appare.
We have to go to hell to sun to come out.
Per aiutare il sole. Che può uscire fuori, esce.
You, someday you have to send to come out. It's automatically.
Esce fuori automaticamente. La natura del sole.
This verse is from Sudhanidhi.
Yes.
Il verso che Sudhanidhi.
I don't remember that. Abhijane che con ragazzi. Ami Janina. I don't know, but it's I like it. Mahanidhi Swami Gauranga Bhakti writing.
First words again?
No, I don't know. Nitya Siddha.
Nitya Siddha?
Krishna Prem.
Nitya Siddha.
One.
No.
So, as it is so natural that the sun arises naturally by itself, so this prema will arise by itself when the mercy is coming, when we can go into the flow.
Sure, mercy
becomes natural.
It's a natural, unnatural thing is what we are doing.
Non dipende a quello che noi facciamo, il sforzo.
Love of God is dominant, dominant in everyone.
Yeah. Madhulila Vish.
Madhulila 22.
Coming? You see that? Be practical. Mahaprabhu gifted us. Never happened before. 5,000 years before was Gopi and Sakhi Bhav. Mahaprabhu give Manjari
Bhav.
And before, never, nobody practiced this.
E prima di Mahaprabhu, nessuno ha praticato in questo modo. Non esisteva.
First you fix this Manjari Bhav is our line.
Fissare questa Manjari Bhav perché questa è la nostra linea.
And try to research it.
E provate a ricercare.
If you not, then you are in modern Gaudiya Vaishnava.
Se non facete in questo, se non fate in questo modo, modo siete nella modernità del Gaudiya Vaishnava.
Confused Gaudiya.
Confusati. Una Gaudiya cultura, Gaudiya Vaishnava confusa.
I think this translation is very nice. This verse, it's very clear. Nitya Siddha Krishna Prem Sadhya Kabu Nai. Shravanadi Shudhachite Koraye Udai. The pure love for Krishna is eternally established in the hearts of the living entities. The pure love for Krishna is eternal.
This is the point. Eternally. Pure love for Krishna. Only Radha do.
Yeah.
Pure love for Krishna means we understand Krishna. Foolish. We are foolish when we see Krishna only. We are going to Narayan Bhakti. Pure love of Krishna. And love only gives Radha. We cannot do it. Pure love of Krishna. What is the meaning of Krishna consciousness? Always conscious with Krishna. Who is doing? Radhika.
Only one.
I will be Krishna conscious. Crazy. 70-90% out of the material. Krishna conscious means Radha. Radha is doing. Radha.
Coscienza di Krishna vuol dire che è la coscienza di Radharani. Lei. È cosciente, è nella coscienza.
Prabhupada is explaining this burden.
You see?
You just send in Radha Dasyam. Should I play?
Yeah.
You like?
Listen.
Only short.
No. You send to me. I will open the speaker.
God is a person to receive some favor, but in the Vaikuntha world, there are many hundred thousands of Lakshmi, Lakshmi Sahasra Sato, and they are Sambrava Sipuma. With great respect, they are engaged in serving the Supreme Lord. We be expansion. Our duty is to serve Radharani.
To Radharani.
There's more for this.
No, I only sent you this short. Gurudev.
This is
the essence.
This is Krishna.
These are Prabhupada's words.
We are wrong and sad. We are foolish. Gaudiya Vaishnava is no Vaishnava. If he is not shelter of Radhika, try to understand. He cannot be a Gaudiya Vaishnava.
Gaudiya Vaishnavismo vuol dire noi dobbiamo abbandonarci ai piedi di loto di Radharani. Se no, non siamo nel Gaudiya Vaishnava.
What? Krishna want to make the Radha good.
Krishna
what Asura was there?
Aristas.
What is Aristasura? We are Aristasura.
E cos'è l'Aristasura? Siamo noi.
Understand? We are Aristasura.
Noi siamo Aristasura.
We dress like a cow.
Noi ci vestiamo come una mucca.
Outside. We are devotee, we are cow. You cannot kill. Krishna said, hey, you are Aristasura. You are not devotee. You are demon. Because of you, Radha Rani is not appearing. I have to kill you. If this is not coming to me, Radha Rani, because we are Aristasura. Well, without killing our Aristasura, Radha could never appear. Radha Rani not appear in our life. We have to kill our Aristasura. This is Krishna is doing. He's a demon sitting inside who wants to bring to Narayan, not to Radha Rani. Is a demoniac nation. Sorry, you see this vision. So many Aristasura is sitting in our, so many devotees' heart. And if you say they will not understand.
Seduto nel cuore di così tanti devoti, se tu glielo dici a loro, noi loro non lo capiranno.
This is Radha Rani.
Zur Schaustellung.
This blockage is there. Because of Aristasura, outside I am devotee.
Da fuori mi faccio
but inside many material
desires. Ma di dentro così tanti desideri materiali. Questo è il significato di Aristasura.
Well, so Radha Rani not appearing. Krishna will kill. Krishna means I have to endeavor to do it. Krishna is guiding me to be his staff, your Aristasura. He is not killing anything. He never killed. He advises you. What is Kaliya? What is Kaliya? Our ego is Kaliya.
I cannot cheat. Huh? Krishna and Radhika, I cannot cheat. No. I can maybe cheat myself, but not them.
No. But,
and others I can cheat, but not them.
No. Krishna, you can cheat. But Radhika, impossible. Are Krishna become Manjari of Radhika? He surrendered himself in the service of Radhika. That he took the shelter of Radhika is Mahaprabhu. He wants to know the Radha Bhav. Krishna is foreigner. And without Radha is Narayan. Krishna is Dwarka.
Yeah. No sweet.
इसलिए उसमें वो एक कीर्तन था ना जे राधा भजन है यदि मति नहीं भला कृष्ण भजन तो वो अकार नहीं
भला
नरोत्तम दास ठाकुर जी एक भजन
है ना ये भजन है भक्ति में ना ठाकुर
अच्छा भक्ति में ना ठाकुर
हाँ ये बहुत उत्तम भजन भक्ति में ना ठाकुर का भजन राधा भजन मति नहीं भल कृष्ण भजन अकार नहीं तापत रही सूरत नहीं मानी
राधा
भजन मती नहीं भैर कैन यू टेक द सॉन्ग बुक No. You don't know the sangbook then. Yellow small sangbook.
Very small.
Atapatarahit Suraj Rahimani, if it is not brightness in the sun, what you say to so. And Radha Bhajan, Radha Vina Krishna Imani. Without Radha, what is the Krishna?
There is no Krishna.
No Krishna. It's Narayana.
And Narayana.
See the book. Keep this book in the home. Narayan Maharaj. See,
if we desire.
No, English, not Bangla.
Radha Bachane Jadi Mati Nahi Bela. Krishna Bhajan Tava Akkarane Gelo.
English.
If the desire to worship Shri Radha does not arise, then your worship of Krishna goes in vain.
Yeah. So,
the desire to worship Shri Radha does not arise, does not appear. Then your worship of Krishna goes in vain.
No use.
Radha Virahita Madhava Nahi Mani.
Yeah.
We cannot conceive of the sun devoid of sunlight. So no question of sun without sunlight. Similarly, we can't accept Madhava separate from Radha. So there's no sunlight without sun, and no Krishna without Radha.
No, means like this, 10:15, there is no Krishna without the energy. Krishna is not exist without his energy. If she have no energy, what he will do? The Krishna energy is Radhika. How you can be separate to him from the Radha? Shakti e Radha, Krishna ki.
Kevala Madhava Pujaye So Agyani Radha Anadara Karoy Abhimani. One who worships only Madhava is ignorant. Agyani, ignorant. One who disrespects Shri Radha, Radha Anadara, who disrespects Radha, is simply conceited. Conceited means selfish.
Ah, è solamente concentrato a se stesso. Uno che non adora.
Kabahi nahi karobi takkara sanga. Chitte ichasi jodi raja rasa ranga. Do not ever associate with such persons. If your heart longs for the loving playfulness of
no, I should say, yeah.
Deve succedere mai con gente che adora solamente l'amore e esclude la Radha.
Radhika Dasi Jodi Aya Abhimana
Radhika Dasi
Sikrai Milai Taba Gokula Kana.
If you consider yourself to be a maid servant of Srimati Radhika, and very quickly you will attain Kaza of Goloka. Brahma, Shiva, Narada, Shruti, Narayani, Radhika Padaraja, Pujayimani. We know that Brahma, Shiva, Narada, the personified Vedas, and Narayani, Lakshmi Devi, all worship the dust of Srimati Radhika's lotus feet.
You see? So all source of energy, source of all energy,
lei è la sorsa, il sorgente di tutte le energie.
Uma, Rama, Satya, Sachi, Chandra, Rukmini, Radha, Avatara, Sabe, Amna, Yavani.
Uma, you know Uma, Parvati.
Uma, Rama, Satya, the revealed scriptures declare that Uma, Rama,
Rama, Rama, Rama,
Rama, what Rama?
No, Rama, Rama, Bolo, Rama, Kisugatan. Rama is a wife name. Uma is a Shiva name. One is a wife of Rama is a in the wife name Rama.
One name of
Indra's
wife, Rama.
Yes. And Satya
is the
wife of Brahma or something.
Sachi?
Sachi.
Indra.
Like this, all Devta's wife. I don't know.
The revealed scriptures declare that Uma, Rama, Satya, Sachi, Chandravali, and Rukmini are all Radha's expansions.
All the sources and coming from Prabhupada said. He gives the hint, now you research. Nobody wants to research.
Prabhupada ha detto tutte queste cose un po' in nascosto, ma noi scientificamente dobbiamo fare la ricerca, ma nessuno vuole fare questa ricerca.
Eno Radha Paricharya Jakaradana Bhakti Vinod Tara Maga Yicharana. Bhakti Vinod begs at the feet of those whose wealth is in the service of Sri Radha.
This is the, your Gaudiya Matla. And nobody teaches. Bhakti Vinod is the Bhakti Siddhanta father. Jai Jai
Shri Radha.
Read this line. Very good.
Very good.
No, this one. Yeah, yeah.
This is English version.
English version. Read this.
Allora, li leggo quello di qui.
No. He
says that from yesterday.
Yes, same thing. Yes, sir.
Okay, I read in
underline it.
This was 25 to me.
It is. There it is underlined.
Yeah. Nectar of devotion.
Nectar of devotion. In this connection, Sri Rupa Goswami gives
Can you read? Please do it.
Yeah, okay. Such manifestations are displays of the transcendental pleasure potency of the Lord. One should simply try to understand that on the spiritual platform there are many varieties of reciprocal love.
Do not underline then how it is.
Yeah, okay. What? Matthew has
you can give this sentence so,
okay, now we have
underline it.
Give to him. No, give him no one. Yeah.
We will underline. I will read it.
Yeah,
underline.
Yeah.
Great liberated souls.
Liberated soul. Who's not, he don't desire to liberate. He want to take again birth like a pig or dog. Human birth will not happen if I'm not doing bhajan. Serious. Asuras cannot take birth. We have to very serious when devotee, we have to serious. Please leave it. If you cannot do, then don't do. Don't disturb here. Please sit down.
Great liberated souls like Rupa Goswami and others have tried to give us some hints of transcendental activities in the spiritual world. But on the whole, these transactions will remain inconceivable to us at the present moment. Understanding the exchanges of transcendental loving service with Krishna is possible only when one is actually in touch with the pleasure potency of the Supreme Lord. Solamente lì è possibile.
In touch.
Can you read full then underline?
In this connection, Sri Rupa Goswami gives an example of the clouds in the sky. The clouds in the sky arise from the ocean. And when the clouds become water again and fall to the ground, they glide back to the ocean. Thus, the pleasure potency of Krishna is compared to the ocean. The pure devotee is the pleasure-possessing cloud. And when he is filled with transcendental loving service, then he can bestow his mercy as a downpour of rain, and the pleasure potency returns to the ocean of Krishna.
Can you read this again? This last sentence?
Thus, the pleasure potency of Krishna is compared to the ocean. The pure devotee is the pleasure possessing cloud. And when he is filled with transcendental loving service, then he can bestow his mercy as a downpour of rain, and the pleasure potency returns to the ocean of Krishna.
That's a very nice point, Judith, that the Rasika Vaishnava is full of Radha Seva. And then when the Rasika Vaishnava is in Radha Seva, means in Siddha Bhav, then also this poor rain is coming to all those who are associating.
Mercy.
No, mercy. That's the rain of mercy. And then when that rain of mercy is coming also to us, also again, Sri Radha's service will manifest in all other living entities.
And you can see the Krishna, Radha's
also, Krishna. Yeah, Radha's Krishna also will be, Radharani's service will always go through all of us through Krishna. Yeah. That's what Prabhupada said, is Krishna consciousness.
Yeah, that is Radha's Krishna.
Without Radharani, not possible.
These books are the rain.
Yes,
they are.
This Prabhupada book, read only Prabhupada book or Anandas Babaji book. Other books is all Sri Radha. all confusing. Okay. I try to search it.
Which one you were reading right now?
Nectar of Devotion.
Prabhupada book.
Achha.
Never I see devotion.
He's always in sky bath, actually.
He's totally a sky bath. Mm-hmm. To understand him, difficult.
Mm-hmm.
But we need the Guru Kripa. We need vision to understand.
That's
yes. It is true.
Can't understand without humorous.
No, it's true. I never add any words with the Prabhupada and Ananda Babaji. Only I try to explain the meaning of that word, why is it used here. I never I add any words.
Yeah.
And I cannot say without this flow. If you say to give class, I cannot do. This makes me to flow. They are helping me.
Yeah,
one is Gaudiya Math. He is beyond the Gaudiya Math. Only Nityananda is there. It is gone. Gaudiya Math has no Nitai.
Mm.
Sorry to say. Yeah. And without any Nitai mercy, you cannot understand Gauranga.
Never.
Very clear, he says it now.
Thank you.
is my concept that Guru picture cannot be within the temple. No? One servant, how can you sit with the boss? So dasi meaning value not there. So Guru become gold. Guru is never gold. Sorry to say, try to understand. Guru is not a goal.
Yes.
He is a navigator. You cannot go one step without navigation.
Yes.
24/7 you need navigation. Goal will fix by navigation. That is the point. Guru is more important when he is navigator. Compass है वो दिखाता वही है गुरु गुरु गोल नहीं हो सकता गुरु का लक्ष्य नहीं है पूरा जीवन गुरु कंपास है दिखाए गोल क्या है राधा रानी गोल अगर हम महाप्रभु को मानते हैं
तो
कृष्ण भी राधा के भाव को देने के लिए महाप्रभु बने कृष्ण को भी ज्ञान नहीं है कि राधा के पास क्या प्रेम है यही तो बात है महाप्रभु का राधा का प्रेम को जान सीखने के लिए कृष्ण गौर हुए द कृष्ण अपीयर इन गौरांगा एंड राधिका टू लर्न द लव ऑफ राधिका And I don't ignore Radha, crazy.
Not possible. No advancement.
We are going down in this
practice.
More ignorance.
Samjhe beta Govardhan. Aaj tak yahi practice raha. Guru ho gaya goal. Aur Radha Rani to kinare gaye. कृष्णा के लिए दौड़ रहे हैं कभी नहीं मिलेगा तुम नेवर यू विल गेट इट कृष्णा इज नॉट इजी टू कैच
नॉन अरिवेराय माय perché Krishna è molto difficile da catturare non si può catturare
Prabhupada is very honest to us but after that the chairpersons are all make foolish to us Chairperson, I don't know how they become chairperson. They confuse everyone.
Position is that.
Understand, Bhaiya? Not lying, I don't want to be guru, but honest to you.
State veramente siete coscienti di questo
problema. And this blockage takes time to remove.
E questo blocco.
Nothing is. He asked how much time will take. I said no time. You remove your blockage, no time. Takes only to remove your unfoolishness. Blockage. There is no time in this. Is it natural? It's not unnatural.
Non è una cosa unnaturale.
Yeah, satya hai. Is a natural. Is a atma ka nature hai prem karna. Atma ka pyar hi nature hai. Isko thoda create kiya ja sakta. I'm going to bathroom. I don't need
to. How about that 1 second, Gurudev? It can take 1 second.
One love of matra. Love of matra. 1 second is also too much. Love. Love means how is it in English?
One thousandth of a second or something.
1 millisecond.
A millisecond.
Sadhu Sangha, subsidy or only to understand the reality. You are perfect. If you don't understand the reality, no mercy.
Yes.
No perfection will come.
Non ci sta misericordia.
Sadhu Siddhi hai. Krishna Bhakti nahi. Krishna Prem hai. Krishna Prem hai. Krishna Bhakti mein alag ho gaya. Ye log to Krishna Bhakt hai na. Vaikunth version. मैं बहुत से लोग करते हैं बैकुंठ आई एम टेलिंग यू बैकुंठ भजन मनी और बैकुंठ
बैकुंठ तो ये माने कृष्णा ये नारायण
हां
लक्ष्मी जी
हां
बैकुंठ भजन जब राधा रानी ने हुआ तो बैकुंठ भजन हो जाएगा क्या हां बिना राधा के बैकुंठ भजन होगा क्या
कैसे
राधा रानी ने होगा कृष्ण को भजेगा तो कृष्ण भजन होगा
इसीलिए तो बोला ना राधा भजन यदि मति नहीं वेला कृष्ण भजन तब सब इसलिए राधा ही सब कुछ ये महाप्रभु जी है ये राधा ये नाम का आस्वादन के लिए राधा क्या चीज है इसलिए दोनों रूप लेकर गया थे चैतन्यमा
रूप लेके नहीं कृष्णा आए राधा का
आस्वादन नाम आस्वादन
कृष्णा Come to learn Radha, how many varieties of love she has. He is a foreigner. He never knows these things.
Krishna non sa quante qualità d'amore che la Radha
ha. He wants to learn this from Radha. So who is the guru of Krishna? Radha is the guru. Krishna say himself, I am
Shishana. Radha
Prema,
Ami Guru.
No, no, Radha Guru, I'm a sister. Not a. What is that? Chaitanya Chaitanya Chaitamrita. Chaitanya
Chaitamrita.
Radha is my Guru, and I'm a sister. A student. This is the reality. श्री राधे बांट दीजिए सबको नित्य अनिताय और एक बात बताइए जब आप वहां है तो आप राधा कुंड में आप बरसाने में हमको राधा कुंड में जगह मिल रहा बचिया तो हम लिया नहीं जगह हमको ऐसे दे रहा हम ले नहीं रहे कि कौन बचेगा आज भी नहीं मिलता आज की दुकान गलती में मत करना वो क्या वो कोई दूसरा चला जाएगा वहां पर जब तक हो तुम रहो आराम से चलाओ उसको तो राधा कुंड में लेके बेवकूफी है हम तो जब कहोगे वृंदावन बैठो यहाँ पर हमको आदमी नहीं मिलता है राधा कुंड में बेवकूफी का बात है चित्रा जाओगे कुछ नहीं भक्ति नहीं होगी जो भी पतित पावन का हो रहा है वो भी
पता है पतित पावन जब से बात
अरे बेकार की बात बताओ नहीं बंगाली बुद्धि छोड़ो तो एक जगह बुद्धि लगाओ हम नहीं लेते हम कहीं नहीं लिया हमको क्या पैसे का अभाव था क्या नहीं तो हम क्यों नहीं लिया अरे कोई भी चीज लेके क्या करोगे फिर जमीन ले लो फिर रूम बनाओ फिर उसको देखने वाला को लाना होगा फिर उसको रिपेयर कराना हो देख नहीं रहे हो आश्रम को इज ऑन प्रॉब्लम्स आई नेवर बाय एनीथिंग आई हैव सो मच सम मनी कम्स एंड गो आई सेड नो ओनली आई मेक द लैंड फॉर द गेहूं एंड दिस व्हाट इज द यूज ऑफ मनी एंड व्हाट इज द यूज ऑफ लैंड एंड प्रॉपर्टी If this give bhakti, I will buy 10 more.
Ram Naam Satya Hai, you sing.
Ram Naam Satya Hai, Yehi Sabka Gat Hai. This is the fact, I have to die. Bato Sabko Hath Mein Ke Chudra Do. उसी में डाल दो, सबको गिरा दो, ये निकाल दिया इतना और थोड़ा नमक नहीं ज्यादा दोनों में Practice, right. The time I know, I accept no mercy. The moment I will understand mercy is there, realization will start happening. Who has to change? I have to change. I cannot change the world. But what is happening? I want to change everyone, but I don't want to change. I will never change. I will change others. This is big foolishness. This is the biggest foolishness.
Rumi again? You like Rumi?
Yeah.
Instead of fighting the world, kill your ego.
That is the
hi.
But the killing of the ego is becoming a maid servant.
Yeah. You need ego, but not the false identification.
I have to wait a lot of
water. Bhagavati come, Suniti. Yes. One day Bhagavati come. She say everyone has to come to the
festival. Yes.
I say yes. Yeah. And a big festival, 600 people are coming.
Wow. On 10th of what?
Third of March.
So 10th, yes. Oh. Yes, good if. So how we manage, I don't know.
By bus,
yeah, good idea.
By bus, we will go.
We take a bus.
Yes. Yesterday I saw a small electro bus, 10, 12 seats. Very nice.
Green.
First time I saw it.
Green color.
No, white. But half open. Very nice. All the electro.
Yes, I saw it also.
It just came.
It's very new.
It's complete new.
It's open like a rickshaw.
But bigger.
Yeah, bigger. Very big, long.
Yeah. So 12, I think,
can
sit there.
12 is not enough.
For us.
We need 20.
Between a big bus and a small bus.
This is a good idea. We will go. Listen, Mahajans can come by.
But today we read we should not go in this association, Gurudev. We have to sing about this.
No, they are the Radha Dasyam.
Really? Okay, then.
We will go and see. If not, then we will not go here. Only we will listen, we will not talk.
No. Okay.
We are listeners, students. If it's suitable, then we will go here. Suniti has to go because she has to go.
You're good. They always wait for you, and we wait for you. I said to God, to Vrindadidi, yes, we will go when you go.
There is a Prabhupada, big preacher. There is a Achyutalal Bhatt, big preacher.
And Pundarik.
Pundarik is a big preacher. And also, he's a, what is the name?
Vishwajanta.
Pundarik.
Secretary of Narayana.
Oh, Vrajanatha.
All they are done.